Welcome to Stress Management with EMDR. On this tape, you'll learn how to feel better about things that make you feel tense or anxious. On this tape, you'll learn to access your unconscious, where you'll find all you need to know within you. And you can be comforted by the knowledge that you don't have to do anything. Just let your mind be guided by my voice. And let whatever happens, happen. There's no right or wrong here. You are the product of millions of years of evolution. When you relax and allow other parts of you to be stimulated, all those evolved capabilities and knowledge become more readily available to you. At the end of this tape, you will feel more relaxed and more confident. You will feel calmer about whatever situations, past or present, make you feel anxious or worried. Begin by taking a few moments to relax. Start with your head and work down. Just allow the muscles of your face to relax. Let the muscles around your eyes relax. And let your eyes close. And relax your jaw, your neck, your shoulders. Just let go of tension in your chest. And notice the rhythm of your breathing. And feel your chest relax with each out-breath. Let your arms go limp. Relax your stomach. Relax your legs. Your feet. Just let go naturally and effortlessly, easing every one of the muscles in your body. And notice your thoughts. The ceaseless chatter of your mind. The constant stream of images and thoughts. And then just let them drift by without having to control them in any way. Your mind is like a garden. It needs careful tending. If it's neglected, weeds will take over and leave no room for the beautiful things that should grow there. When you relax and allow yourself to reconnect with your pure inner core, your life force, you nourish your inner garden. You create a positive environment for things to grow. You create a space where you can discover and learn whatever you need to know how to deal with whatever bothers you. And you can listen with your conscious mind and hear everything that's important to you, while with your unconscious mind, you hear on a much deeper level. And imagine now you're going on a journey into yourself, a journey of self-discovery. And you can wonder what new worlds you'll discover as you travel down into yourself as deep as you need to in order to learn whatever you need to at this time. And remember, stress and tension are ultimately just your response to a particular situation. Your mind is a repository not of what's happened, but of what you learn from those experiences. You are more than your thoughts, feelings, and memories. You are more than what other people think or say about you. Your potential, who you are and what you're capable of, is indestructible. You have overcome countless challenges and threats in the course of your lifetime. And you will rise above these circumstances too. And now, with one part of your mind, take a moment to notice whatever's causing you distress. You might choose to think of a particular situation or memory that's been troubling you. Something you want to feel better about. Just whatever comes. Thank you. And if nothing in particular comes, that's fine. And if you have got a particular situation, notice any sensations you feel in your body associated with that particular situation. Just notice. And again, if you aren't thinking of anything in particular, that's fine too. Just notice how you feel in general right now. Just notice whatever sensations you feel in your body now. And let whatever happens happen. Just notice whatever sensations there are in your body. And just let whatever happens, happens. Notice the sensations in your body, the way you would scenery from a train. And let whatever happens, happens. Notice where the flicking reverberates in your body. Just notice. While another part of you can be stimulated. Keep noticing. That's fine. Every situation in life is an opportunity to learn something new. Everyone's had the experience of turning something bad into something good. Like when you were a child, learning how to walk, and you fell over so many times. But it just made you more determined to do it. And now you walk everywhere without even thinking about it. As a child, you were very close to your life force, the evolutionary inheritance that is your raw coping power. Now you are reminded that it's always there for you, just waiting to be tapped into. Notice where you feel it, in your body. Just let it happen. There's no right or wrong. Just notice whatever sensations you feel in your body. That's right. Notice the sensations in your body. You can feel a kind of underlying energy. Just notice your energy. And where you feel that in your body. You know a lot more than you realize. And you have that knowledge in your unconscious. And you can think and begin to understand things without realizing it's happening, as you draw on the vast reservoir of your life's experience, forming new neural connections. Just let it happen. Always you're learning things, even now. Your unconscious mind is processing thoughts and feelings without your thinking about it. That's right. Thank you. Just let it happen. A deep sense of peace comes over you. Feel your innate goodness. Notice a tingling where you feel that in your body. Just notice the sensations in your body now. And let whatever happens, happen. And feel the cells in your body tingling with the energy, the vitality of your own life force. And discover the wisdom you need. Whether you notice it now or later. Grant yourself the courage to change the things you can, the serenity to accept the things you can't, and the wisdom to know the difference. Experience a deep sense of well-being and feel at peace with yourself and the world. A sense of the unity of all living things and your place in the universe that is your birthright. And feel a calmness. A calmness you can feel with every one of your senses. A calmness moving all through you, moving itself into every fiber of your being. Deep sense of peace, weightless suspension, and you feel all the pressures dissipate. That's right. Feel confidence and energy flowing into you. Feel your energy. And on an even deeper level, experience a sense of your own being, who you are, what you are capable of, becoming more aware of your own inner resources. Discovering your resources, realizing what's really important, your existence.
You are a child of the universe, no less than the trees and the stars. You have a right to be here. And whether or not it is clear to you, no doubt the universe is unfolding as it should.
And just notice. Just let it happen. That's right. And every time you listen to this tape, your experience of yourself, your strength and confidence can increase in new and interesting ways. So take all the time you need to consolidate whatever you have discovered before finishing.